the street. In the school of Kalaya. So the governor of Afghanistan is telling me to now take me to a room called Destiny Johnson. And that was how I start my life. They trained me and they take care of me. They trained me to learn how to work, repair, fridge and air condition. And I finished, I graduated from it. And now I'm working under MBA.
How many of you were in that home?
When we started, we were like 36 children when we started the center. But as time goes on, we keep increasing to 120 something children at the home.
Can you say that some of those children in the home were the ones who went to become Colombo boys, Colombo boys?
No, they are not. From then, they just went out to stay on the street. Because since they know that those children are the governor that was taking care of them, so they have to give them names, the local children, or they call them Colombo's children.
Why were they called Colombo children?
Because if other men that done all those kinds of things, when they do anything wrong, so if they don't see them, they will meet those guys and say they are the Colombo's children.
Okay, so what message do you have to tell the children on the street now?
What I have to tell the children who are on the street is that for the bad situation that they are going through, they should not lose faith, because you don't know who will meet somebody to help you. You don't know who will help you, because when I was on the street, I didn't know that I will meet somebody like that. That will help me, that will make me to see a change in my life.